Nice 3 minutes.
Okay, so today we're going to work on getting this area updated to where it actually is functional. So I'll just show you what it's looking like right now. And this is basically just a little spot in my hall that is a stop and go for literally everything, as you can see. So we've never really used it for anything functional, but I want to set it up as a little station to do our crafts and edit our videos and different stuff like that. But as you can see, we're using it right now as a multi-home storage or multi-use storage, where we just kind of park things before they make it to their final destination. And it has gotten just a little bit messy. So today we are going to go shopping for a few things. That's my gorgeous son. He graduated last year. To try to make it just a little bit more functional for what we actually need it for. So stay tuned. Huh?
I said, and your other gorgeous son over
there. Oh, and my other gorgeous son right there. And now, for the final reveal of the Hall Turn Office slash Craft slash YouTube Edited Station, whatever, it's everything. Dun, dun, dun. I'm retarded, y'all. I'm sorry. Oh, I can't say that. So we'll start at the top, and you'll see I just put some decorations up there. I just stuck them in some cute little containers so that I'll have them. And then we'll go down to the second shelf, and that's my books and what I'm reading right now. And those two gorgeous boys there, them's my babies. They's not babies no more, but them my babies. And then I have the calendar. Disregard that water. And then now for the full reveal. Whoa. You're so silly. And just so you know, I didn't cheat. Dun, dun, dun. Completely cleaned the entire area. So now I think I'm going to add, and that's just a picture of my babies and me. I think I'm going to add, put this on a shelf, but I think I'm going to.
Thank you for ruining the video.
Thanks, Mom. Recording. Great job. But I will be adding another shelf, and that was my mom hollering in the background at my son. She's always being so loud, but anyway. So, I'm going to, be doing some different stuff. But I just wanted you guys to see the final product of what it looks like. And I'll be posting pictures once I get everything added. And if you want to see me do something completely different with this area, then just let me know. Because, you know, give me some ideas or anything that I can add. I do have a printer that I will be putting in here. And my iPad and laptop. So I may move the Cricut machine and put the iPad there. And yeah, we'll figure out something. But yeah, I think it turned out really nice. I'm very pleased with it for now. So we will see you in the next DIY. I think I'm gonna do the bathrooms next. But you guys put down in the comments what you want me to do next.